fuck these niggas talking about, man? Huh? Nah, man? Yo, I had plans to make money and get away clean, and look out for every nigga I consider my team. Cause it hurt when you can't get gifts for your seeds. You get weak before Christmas like December 18th. I got infinite reach, I can't limit my dreams and disbelief. How these rappers try to mimic my speech. Gotta think before you enter the streets. I seen two brothers get a 15 year sentence apiece. That's deep, you know I cook cocaine with fresh soda. Coming back for more, like it's leftovers. I got grams of good dope on the next corner. Responsible for the dog food like a pet owner. Pistol kept on us just in case they crept on us. Bullets and pillowcases for the ones that slept on us. Team meetings with the fellas about the next summer. All we do is get together, smoke weed and project numbers. Huh, your whole life you've been in the projects. So this might be too much info to digest. To make it out of there is a difficult process. That depend on an individual's mindset. I took jewels from all the criminals I met. With no schooling, all my movements is high tech. I progress from intellectual dialect. Quiet is kept, nobody best besides best. Huh, you better than me? Well, that's a wide stretch. That's like a medium sized T to a 5X. Huh, but niggas don't listen, so I advise less. That's how I made $1 million off of side bets. Trust.
I speak it vivid in the story of a life you told. The streets are frigid, so I speak it vivid. The streets are frigid, so I speak it vivid. The streets are frigid, so I speak it vivid. The streets are frigid, so I speak it vivid in the story of a life you told. The streets are frigid, so I speak it vivid.
Gonna take this little intermission and listen what the fuck I got to say, you know?